Vale, yo no creo que tengo puestos, pero...
Yo tengo uno en el mando, lo quita bien.
Vale, pues entonces ya estáis todos preparados.
Sí.
Los cuatro, pues nada, sí. Mucha suerte a todos y Arca, cuando quieras hacer los honores, yo ya estoy preparado con el timer.
Vale, vale. Pues 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ya.
Bueno, mientras vamos a ir echando los del canal.
Sí,
a
ver.
Sí.
Pues ya estaría. Perfecto, empezamos muy bien hoy. Hey, Axel. What up, dude? What is this? La voy a necesitar, la verdad. Sobre todo en este juego, tío. Tanta mierda de RNG que tenía al principio. Bueno, empezamos bien. No va a pasar nada en realidad, pero... simplemente voy a perder algo más de tiempo. Pero... ah, esto mal, ¿eh? Muy mal esto, ¿eh? Yes, dude. Yes. Y sí. Ah, vale, wait, how's the audio? I mean, I'm guessing it's okay. Like, game is okay and shit. Because I had to, like, up the game a bit, because I play with, like, really low game audio, like, usually when I'm practicing. Even, like, my runs have, like, really low audio. My PVs. Haha, troll. He's gonna troll me now. Yay, there you go, second time. Let's see what happens now. Oh, third time, nice. He did that like one time, he did that 8 times in a row. Fucking insane. Like, I lost a minute to that. It was like half a minute now to that, to what happened. Oh, I hate that. It's nice that, you know, at least I got that. I'm gonna start with this. With this last boss that I just did. The real struggle is gonna be not dying to the last. Thank you. Not what I was expecting. Did I even hit him there? It's giving me amazing RNG so far. This is scary though. That was a really amazing run. Bad RNG in some stuff, but mainly it was quite nice to be honest. And this is Fisted. It's RNG heavy. Like really RNG heavy. I have no idea. But because of this squid right here, level 2 in both first and second worlds is usually free. Unless there's no squid, but usually. I mean, thing is. The game put me in a really bad part of the level, to be honest. Like, it put me, instead of putting me like with a squid like on the top, on top of the level, that's on the lower part. Okay, so here's the deal: this platform right here, they can get the guy stuck. So you wanna be in one of these like big platforms. And just wait for fishes to spawn left and right all the time. Problem is most of the time they will spawn where he is, so you wanna lure him away from the spot. So you can eat the fish yourself. But here's the deal, the first three levels, the guy is really slow. So... he shouldn't eat you in the first three. The second, the 2-1 is an issue. Two-one is really bad. Can I try doing something? I've been... That's the issue here, like, I got stuck, I didn't... like, I wasn't moving because I got stuck on the platform. This, platforms are pretty sticky. For whatever reason, I don't know what the hitbox really is, but... if you're trying to, like, eat a fish close to one of them, you will most likely get stuck. And... yeah. If you try to, like, go around, because... the fish is following you, things will happen, of course. So, like, you don't want to try going around. Okay, got it once. Okay, 2-2 has the same as 1-2, as a squid. Right here. So, you can... use the squid, like pretty much what it does is, you know, because squid ink is like the method that they use to like lure enemies away in real life. So it's like, because they're using it, the big guy doesn't get close. In the game, it's like a blind thing. Pretty much why it happens. Oh, come on. This is really bad, because the guy's following me. But he's also close to the ink. This is going surprisingly good, but I'm probably gonna suicide here, because, I mean, unless I see that I can do this no problem, because I could, but here's the deal, this fishes get faster. I pretty much see this level as a Pac-Man level, right? So it's like, you try having him on screen at all times, and then if you see him get any close to you, you just go somewhere else. And try to get around it. Oh my god, I'm freaking out right now. Wah. Okay, so this is the level with the wah password. Best password in the game. Let's be honest here. Oh, come on. Yeah, you see. This is the worst level in the game because the big fish, like, does that. So here's the deal. You do this. There you go. The big fish, it disappears when it's out of the camera, right? But it can appear anywhere, because they keep spawning everywhere. So it's like, most likely in this level, they will always spawn next to you. Like this. Did you see that? And I'm having like really good luck, considering I'm not like being eaten instantly. Because these guys go fast. Doesn't seem like it, but they actually go quite fast. So it's like, yeah, same as before. You want to keep him on screen as long as you can, because if he's on screen, usually the other guy won't spawn. There's a chance he will, though, even if the other guy is on screen. Because there's usually always one on screen. So it's like, even if the other one disappears for like a second, you might get eaten, like, instantly. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. This is a bad level, but it's okay. We're good. I'm probably gonna fail this one as well, but this is same concept as in 1-3. I'm gonna try to... Okay, I was too close to the guy. I'm gonna try to keep the guy like where he was right now. Under that, or over it. But here's the deal. It's quite weird that they will eat you three times before you get the 20. So it's like, it's okay. That's why passwords are like, like they save your ass. This is really bad because I'm not getting. There you go. I want the guy right there. I want him on screen and below me. Or, you know, on top of me, but on screen at all times. You see what happened there? He moved away of the screen and another one spawned right after. Fucking amazing. Okay, one level left. Okay, so this is the ending level, which, when you first play the game, you can find it annoying. But then you realize you can just hide. And whenever they appear on screen, when they're close to you, you just eat them. That was really good, considering... There you go, 932, that's fucking amazing to be honest. Okay, so this is Sailor Moon R. That was almost a PB in Fisted, by the way, by like 29 seconds. And pretty much the same in Kirby. Almost a PB. I mean, Kirby was a bit harder to get the PB. Hey, I'm always doing that. Going to the left, to the right instead of the left. Game! No! Ugh. Where am I going? Where am I going to the right? I'm not doing that. This is where I lose the time in this game. I haven't played this game, like, in a while, so you can tell why it's sloppy. Sloppy movement, sloppy everything, really. Boss fights should be alright, but movement should be kinda sloppy because, well, haven't played since I got the TV, really. So, well, I mean, I played yesterday, but I only did a run and it was shit as well, so. Yeah, this guy, he throws stuff at you. But since I have full health, I can just... I can tank everything. Game gives you so much health in on easy mode that it's not even like a challenge. Like some of the stuff. I want some hearts, just to make sure I don't die to her. Kinda low on health, because I have like 3 hits, but I mean, pretty sure I can do it anyway. It was scary, but what can I say? This is... Okay, deal. That was so close. So this is the fifth level. You would think maybe it's harder than the other levels, but in reality this is like the easiest one of them all, because you have a cake right at the end as well, which is, it's, you have a cake and then this boss is such a joke. This is Marble Madness. before I fail the first level. Imagine. Baringo. Second try though, so we could. Oh yeah, right. Whatever. This thing spawned you here, which, I mean, it's okay for the first one. Got a nice cycle afterwards because of course I got eaten, so I got this good first try, which is amazing. I kinda forgot what it was, but we're good now. Oh fuck. This is the issue with level 4, but it's mostly that and this. That's it. I'm taking it more safe, like a bit, just a bit safer just in case. But I'm still going for like every strat that I go, usually, because there's no point in not going for them. Yeah, this one, I knew I wasn't gonna get it there because of the angle. But we could. Let's see where we get. Where we get in here. This. We can get two different bats in here. They're both equally easy, but it's like, one of them I don't like, and I got the one I don't like. And I didn't get the checkpoint, of course. Ah, oh, there we go. It's the one I got in the PB, I'm pretty sure, but in the PB I was like, oh my god. I have been doing runs. I mean, I've been doing a lot of other runs of this today because I got the PB today, but it's like, after so many runs, you just can't think of it straight. Oh my god. Plenty of time though. Plenty of time. I thought I wasn't gonna get the boost. Thought I was going to, I just, I had to wait like one more second. I would have gone there. Bad. Okay, so when you're in this helicopter form, if you hit anything, you fall and, well, if you fall right there, you get hit at one. Thank you. And I got the strat. I mean, I've been practicing it differently today, so... got him like a bit more consistent today. So this is the part that I don't like about this level, but let me go past it. Whatever. I got a bad setup, so I couldn't go for it, like, fully. Oh, what am I fucking doing? It's always the same. Like, I had it, but at least I didn't get hit. Like, that's a good thing. That I didn't, like, actually get hit there. I can do this, kind of the backup strat. I'm not gonna try to go for it, I'm just gonna do that instead. Now this is the free level. And this level is free unless you miss the items, which is kinda hard to... I mean, it's not hard, it's just... you can easily miss them. Or you can die. I mean, nah. We're good. So this is the first time that they have to get. And then you get this. And World 5. I might die to the boss in this level, to be honest, but it's not like, you know, I don't have more than one try. You don't want to die is before the boss. If you die before the boss at all, the checkpoint is right before this part, which is really bad, considering. Oh no, 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 no! This is bad.
Hmm.
¿O no? I'm probably gonna die. That was so close to me dying right there. There's still this though. Bosses with more than one face. I hate them so much. Especially in games like this where you can't get enough. That's it. 905, that's really amazing. Considering what the game has to offer. Didn't die, surprisingly. I got the Bacon Ear strat. Pretty sure this should be calling back. And this game should be a piece of cake. Because I'm gonna take it easy, that's why. I got hit once, but I think I didn't get damaged. There's a bee right here and one of these guys. After that there's this enemy right here. Pretty good. With the faster stride, you save a second. I don't know. In that level. So it's like. With the risky stride, please. Let's say that. Risky stride saves a second. Same in this boss. Well, it saves. In this boss, it saves like half a second. Not even a second. Well, more than half a second, but I don't think it's it at this. I lost like two. Okay, so things to look out for in this level are lasers and these bees. Whenever you see the bee, enemies are gonna spawn on your back. And before the second bee in the map, there's actually more enemies that spawn. And before the lasers, there's always gonna be a big guy. So whenever you kill the big guy, you just go down a little bit. You don't grab the laser and that's it. I've never actually gotten anywhere with the laser, but I don't think it's anything. so. Things to notice. After you've already got all the powers, the U's and the D's give you health. So you wanna get them. Even if you have full health, if you're at full health, just in case. Sometimes they actually give you an extra. I don't know how that works exactly, but sometimes they give you an extra hit. So you can get hit and not get damaged. Which is pretty cool. I don't know if it's because you get like too many of them or if it's only the U's or only the P's. But sometimes you get hit and you don't get damaged. That's what I'm trying to get at. This is not. I'm not gonna go for it because I know myself, and if I go for it, I'm probably gonna fuck it up. So I'm just gonna go for easier strats. Actually, no, fuck that. I've already got an influence. There's no point. I'll get the P here, and that's it. I got the frame, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, 4 hits is okay for stage 5. So we're gonna go with this. I'm just gonna go all the way up here. The first thing I'm gonna encounter in terms of health items is a U. And when you get the, when you see the U, there's gonna be 2. You wanna be careful not to get hit and then just get hit. Enemies spawn everywhere in this level though. Gotta be careful with that because some of them they just fly past you, some of them they hit you. And if there's a B, there's a B. I didn't get hit. That's promising. Because there's another U and another P in there. And of course, in case you die, there's another B. Which means you can get all the power in this level. I'm just gonna do this. It's not the fastest strat that you can do, but it's one of the fastest. Motocross Maniacs. /7:41, that was really good. Whatever. Ufa. The important part here is to have the nitros. I don't care about the jet, really. I forgot to do that before. Which is why. Fucked up so badly. Thank you. get into the backup. It is actually kind of scary, but there's a T here. Whatever. I don't know how bad level, but... Well, 37 is horrible. And this is the worst part of the level, by the way. Because of that jump, that's pretty stupid. Everything else, it's kind of okay. I'm actually gonna grab this. I don't think I needed it, but just in case I fall again. Okay, got another two, so it doesn't matter. Kind of slow, but we go past it. All that matters, really. That's some amazing luck right there. It's okay. I got this trap, which means we got past this game. Doesn't matter. Team 12, that's amazing. Okay, time to not have fun because this game is shit. Oh, Pero guate, tío. Yeah, like, time to definitely not have fun with this, because this is bad. I hate this game. The one afterwards is also... I'm not really fond of it, but... It's first mini game. You can catch one of those really big guys. Like, they're super slow to catch, but you get 20 points. But of course, you don't really get many. You don't really get many chances to do so. Because if they're going fast, it means you can't grab them. The seal is... Oh god, that's bad. This might be the worst fish I've ever had. It's really slow. I have 40 left. Where are the fish? Fish. It's really slow. Oh my god, no! Fuck. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was so dumb. Holy shit. Dude, that was just so clutch. Oh my god. Yeah, it's not like, not all the game is like this, so at least. But fishing is it's not the worst. You'll find out now why it's not the worst. Well, not right now, the next day. Day 2 is the easiest. I mean, technically the easiest is the fishing, but it's RNG. But the second one is really easy. Yeah, it's a really bad game, I don't know why. I get why they wanted this in the race. Right? Because it's bingo, but at the same time, it's like, why would you want this in a race? Thank you. Loot, loot. Venga, hasta luego, mamá. Where? Which game? Or which games, I should say. Ah, overall? Okay. Which game is he on right now? Much cross? Okay. Cool. I mean, I'm guessing he's dying more in Motocross than in any other game, right? Because that game is just... I mean... I kind of mastered it a bit. Of course. That was a clutch jump. I shouldn't have made that, but I did. Somehow. Okay, so I'm gonna wait a lot. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait like one more cycle. This platform is a piece of shit. That's it. Yeah, the platforming section is the easiest. All you need to do is just learn it, and that's it. It's the one that doesn't really have a lot of RNG. Unless you stop for a long time, but... I mean, you should, so... Sanganchado, yeah. That means he got stuck. You know, se ha enganchado. Oh, I didn't split, right? Oh no, it doesn't... Nah, no. It means he got stuck. But of course it's, you know, it's Spanish. We do that a lot. I wanna buy this. No, 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 no. You can't buy without fish. Well, I'll go get fish then. Which better way to get fish than, you know, playing hockey with some fellas? So, how about we play some hockey? That was kind of a clutch one. The race is close, yeah, I know. Makes sense. It also makes a lot of sense because, I mean... They've been doing runs. A whole lot more than... I mean, Ariel and Lover. Valkyrie hasn't done full runs, and I haven't either. So it's like... Ah, we're on the same fucking day, okay. Cool. I won. I mean, you know how people like to overreact, but like over-exaggerate shit when they're like, oh, you're gonna win, I'm gonna lose, wow. And then it's like, dude, fuck off. You've been practicing, it shouldn't be bad. Oh yeah, right, I have to nuke him up here. I'm always forgetting about that. And now you get grounded. Actually, I don't think he gets grounded because he, like, laughs. This level's also a piece of shit, I don't like it. I wanna play Doom! Yeah, yeah, I hear you, but you're not gonna play. Fucking... Things mom is mad. Real man. Oh, fuck. Oh, I hit him. Somehow. Did you stop moving already? Come on. Stage one, really. Oh my god, I had it. I had it right there and... What am I doing? I'm not even like... There we go, that's how you do it. Okay. There you go. Yay. I won. Good play. After this comes the game, I'm not really prepared for that. Like, I've done runs and some practice, but it's the one I've played the least. I mean, apart from this and this dude, which are very RNG heavy, so I didn't really play them as well. But Alex the Cat is the one that I haven't really played a lot. Before they get away at this time. Imagine. Oh my god, that happens. I hate that that happened. No problem, though. It's bad on Colin's part. I had to do the backup. Just need a bit of time to grab some more coins in here because I'll need them. The level I'm like worried about is 3-1. Because it's the one I've been like fucking up every time I do runs. Well, 2-2 is like, it can be a piece of shit at all. Usually it isn't. I'm gonna try not grabbing too many because of the hearts. This was really slow, like 10 seconds left. I wanna have the plane for the next level in which you use it. So I don't have to like get it in that level. And in here I can't get hit because it doesn't really matter. Because here's the deal, there's enemies in here. And that's it. I was gonna go for a different cycle right there, but I... too dumb. That was really close to me getting... I didn't really want to get hit twice and get the tanger at the end, but it's okay. Again, I'm gonna get hit because I'm gonna get it back in. Okay, so in this level, the lag like, strikes real hard. There's a lot of shit on screen. You see, that's fucked up. Okay, that's it, that's it, that's... Everything went okay until that. That had to happen. That's actually what I was worried about, by the way. There's nothing else in this level that makes me more worried than that. Like, this platform right here, it's so fucked up. I'm always doing the same mistakes. I always make the same mistake in this level. Okay, so here's where I'm gonna use my game. Gonna go up here. There's a cannon right there, and then back to the pyramids. So here I have to be careful not to get hit. And grab that just in case. Why didn't he get hit again? No! God damn it. Whatever. He was supposed to get hit the first saw it, but he didn't. Now, this one I hate, but mainly because of all the enemies. Just gotta be careful where you land and where you jump. And you want to make sure you have some coins for the next level. And I got some more just in case. Yeah, that's gonna help more. Because I want to get the powers fast. Here comes Otis Color. And the last two levels are, they can be real bad, but could probably die in the last boss. Hopefully, I won't, but potentially, yeah. Yeah, autoscore is one hit. One hit, you're dead, so... And there's like lag, and the controls are really bad. In this in particular, because you move real fast if you try to move. So basically all you have to, all you want to do is press A and B. A to gain height, and B to attack, and that's it, that's all you need to know. Get some coins just because I don't wanna like just lose the powers. Oh my god. It's happened anyway, but it's really fucking scary when it really happens. You really don't want to die. Cool. Are you joking? How did I get hit at the start? I guess my attack didn't go through. And I just died. I mean, okay, attacked me and my power was gone. That wasn't bad. How the fuck did he hit me? Didn't I hit him first? That was scary. Maybe I died in this level, by the way. I died in the boss. In the boss fight. So my PB didn't. My PB wasn't a 22 because of this. It was like barely gonna be a 22, but still. Yeah, I was like so close. But I died in this level. Pretty sure it's the only death that it has. Then like last level was kinda bad. Some of the stuff was also slow. And level 7 was probably slow. Like I always take that level real slow. I mean, it's not that I think it's slow, it's that I always get different stuff because I haven't practiced it a lot. Whatever. Oh my god, that's bad. We're good though, there's a heart coming up. Oh my god. Yeah, right here. Now, this boss I hate. I hate that the fastest way of doing this is by sniping him with that. That was slow, but I didn't die. That's all that really matters to me, that I did. Got the backup that I've only ever gotten once before. Usually I always have to use weight. I go past the virals. Got hit because I jumped earlier than I should have, but I knew I was gonna die. That was, I don't know why it happened. Getting hit at first, I don't know why he did that attack. But it's okay. And he did it again? I can't believe that happened. It's the first time he does twice in a row. But, I mean, whatever. Two deaths. Also got in that today, which is weird. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna make it. I'm dumb, dude. I'm fucking stupid. I am fucking stupid. I'm taking things way slower than I should. Believe it or not. Why, dude? God damn it! Are you joking? I hate that guy right there. The thing is, I forgot about those, which is why I got so confused the first time. And I was like, wait, why did I attack the first guy? So I attacked the first guy with a jump as well, and I knew I was gonna die the first time. The second, was a little bit of a mistake, to be honest. What can I say? Didn't get the second one because I never really get it. I think in my PB I might have Bandar in the first phase. I think I missed the first phase and then like fucked up. Oh my god, really? I forgot about the cycle. I'm doing really bad right now. I lost focus, I need to refocus. Hey Tommy, what's up, dude? I need to refocus. This was like easy, but I forgot about the cycle. You know, it's three times, not one in this one. Which is. ¡No! God damn it! I'm fucking stupid. Oh my god. I hate myself with what I did there. I attacked the enemy that appeared. I don't know where I'm. Where am I falling here? I just can't. Apparently. Just can't. Health doesn't really matter though. Not for the next level anymore. I don't know what the fuck happened there. So here's the deal with these guys. What I have to do here is I have to wait. That's it. Easy. But when you attack them, you change their cycle. You hit them. So it's easy that you'll actually get hit again. Whatever. I lost the heart, but it doesn't really matter because I can get one in level 8 anyway. And I don't think I need it for 7. I mean, I shouldn't. I really shouldn't need it for 7. Oh, god damn it! Oh, getting hit in here, dude. Even with the umbrella, like, got hit because I moved too fast. It's a great game. Okay, so, in the middle, and what you do is bam, bam, bam. Wait here. Bam. Now it's the middle one. And well, you might get hit once. If you're lucky, you don't get hit. If you're bad, you might get hit more than once, which is really bad if you get hit more than once. Okay, I forgot about that. That will still be alright. Oh. Don't like that, but I mean, there's backup hearts later, so if anything, I can grab one of those. I mean, it's hard, but it's not really that hard. I mean, I shouldn't have failed that, but I lost focus. I didn't want to go to the right, but I pressed right, I guess. My mistake right there. My intention was to go to the left and then just break the ones down. I can't do it with this because it's a bad cycle. Prefer doing it that way instead. Since I died, I don't have to care about extra hearts or anything like that, I guess. Hey VXO, what's up, dude? Thanks for the good luck. I needed to end this. Just doing a race with some fellas. Yeah, there's hearts in here, so even if I got them hit or something, didn't really matter that much. What a piece of shit. He just... He's gonna die in one more. Nice. Yeah, this wasn't base for sub 2, but of course I had to die a lot and get Dracula and even game over. But I mean, it happens. It had to happen. All of the other games were crazy good, I should say. So it's like, doesn't really matter. I'm gonna see if I can remember where the heart is. So you actually don't remember, I have like no clue right now. But I know it's like close to the end, so. What the fuck are you doing? Alright, it's because I'm cancelling them with the key that I shouldn't be cancelling. Why did I go to the left? Doesn't matter because I have to go to the left here, not middle, not yet. Anyway. Actually, no, I have to go to the left. I'm stupid. As long as I get the checkpoint, I'm good though. Okay, cool. That's very nice to know that he got it. I mean, he wanted to get it and I guess he got what he deserved. Because he's been working harder than I have. Gonna make sure I don't die. Cause I'm gonna get a heart in here, unless I get RNG'd, which shouldn't really happen. Yeah, this is the last game. Right at the end. It would have actually been closer if I hadn't like game over. Because I had to game over in this game. I mean, of course, I mean, for our first attempt, this is... See what I get here. Come on, do the thing. There. So the thing is, you want to get the... I mean, you want to get 3 hits in one of the cycles, but I really never get it. That's how good, like, you have to be. Like, you have to do the one cycle there. Oh, it didn't. I'm always forgetting that it happens like that. Fucking small jumps, dude. Why are you doing the small jumps all the time already? Come on, stop. Do big jumps. There you go. There. He did a small jump again. Why? He's just trying to troll me today. Like, there's a better strat for those small jumps, but I don't wanna... Like... I don't wanna go for small jumps. It can be scary. I'm just gonna go for this one. Of course I got it. I always forget that the first jump she does, she's gonna open the mouth. Yeah, I was getting like super far away from him, that's why he was gonna kill me anyway. But you wanna be close to him, not so close, but close enough so he doesn't hit you. Okay, so I got a